am announcing new temporary immigration measures to support family members of Canadians and permanent residents from Gaza, as well as Israelis and Palestinians already in Canada. First, we are making fee-exempt study permits or open work permits available for immediate family members of a Canadian citizen or permanent resident, provided that they are currently resided in Canada and that they left Israel or the Palestinian territories on or after